3, 2, 1, all systems go. Welcome people and aliens to Star Talk. I'm your host Akrasha, the cruise machine. This is the channel where we recap some of the best conversations about Star Citizen on Spectrum and Reddit.
Roadmap Roundup, June 30th, 2021. Happy Wednesday, everyone. Every 2 weeks, we accompany the roadmap update with a brief explanatory note to give you insight into the decision-making that led to any changes. This is part of an effort to make our communications more transparent, more specific, and more insightful for all of you who helped to make Star Citizen and Squadron 42 possible. With that said, let's go ahead and dive into this week's roadmap roundup. Progress Tracker. These deliverables have been added to the Progress Tracker. Rest Stop Hangar Replacement. Creating exterior pieces for small and medium hangars that allow them to look and function properly as part of overall space station exteriors. Atmospheric Pressure Damage. Atmospheric pressure damage is the damage players, NPCs or ships will receive in situations where the exterior pressure exceeds the pressure resistance of the corresponding ship, armor, suit. Spacescaping. Utilizing gas cloud tech, VDB elements will be crafted to spacescape the environments of Squadron 42. Refinery ships. Certain ships will have refineries built into them, allowing players to process ore using a completely onboard process. Ruin station. More time and resources are being allocated to the rest of the pyro system, therefore we are temporarily removing this deliverable from the progress tracker until its schedule has been finalized. Environmental gameplay. The EUPU gameplay feature team is allocating resources in Q4 to refinery ships, so we're removing this deliverable temporarily until it has been put back onto the schedule. Release view. These deliverables have passed their final review. Therefore, we have toggled the cards to committed and changed their color to blue. Planet, Crusader, Orison Landing Zone, Planetary Volumetric Clouds V1. Ship Interior, Exterior Culling. This deliverable has been renamed to Ship Interior OC Streaming, and has also been given a more accurate description. That's all for this week.
Thank you so much for watching my video. If you enjoyed what you saw, please like and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, click on the links below. I'm planning to give away gifts when the channel meets certain milestones. At 100 subscribers, I'll give away a $10 Star Citizen gift card.